Texas Rangers are investigating a deadly officer-involved shooting in Weatherford. This started with a car chase and crash near Highway 180 and Rick Williamson Memorial Highway. It happened around 8:30 this morning. Police say the driver got out of the vehicle and started shooting at officers. So police returned fire, hitting the suspect, who died at the scene. The suspect's name has not been released. No officers were injured in the incident.